The people of Mandar village in Yamunanagar locked up a man and a woman in a room alleging that they were involved in the recent robberies that took place in the village. The people of the village alleged that the women entered one of the houses of the pretext of drinking water and they recognized the girl from the clothes she was wearing. The angry mob of people beat up the boy and the girl, and later the police was informed about the incident. The duo had reportedly been hiding in a farmhouse from where the villagers caught them. Investigating officer Tarsim Lal said that the duo had been taken into custody.
We got information that two houses has been robbed, and we got a call in the evening that one man and a woman has been hiding here, and we have taken them into custody and are taking them to police station.
Lal added that the case is still under investigation and the further details will be known only after interrogation.
Once we do the investigation, then only we can tell you who they are.
Powered by NNIS.